Cardiff with 11 changes today. Probably underestimated the opposition. Macclesfield were the better side through most of the game, but Nat Jarvis looked as if he might have secured victory for the Welsh team, but those two goals from Matthew Barnes-Homer mean that they're within seconds of pulling off it.
Sorry, we've lost him there. Rangers 1, Elgin 1. Neil Alexander, the Rangers goalkeeper, has put through his own net, and it's one apiece. Cowden Beach 1, Morton 1. He's probably still talking somewhere now. Told you what would happen, by the way, at the Etihad Stadium. Mario